K5RFL here, coming back with a follow-up report on the M1ECC SlideWinder DX coil. Got a few more adjustments I'm still working on for the mobile setup, but I did get a chance this evening to play around with the portable setup in the yard again and made four good contacts. I had a solid 5.9 on all four and good audio. Takes less than 5 minutes. And it's set to set up, and that's including my radio, coax, ground, and adjusting the antenna. I mean, it takes no time. And this thing is perfect. It's exactly what I've been looking for. I just didn't know it. I'm looking forward to Monday. I got another trip to Jackson, Mississippi on Monday, and taking the setup with me and going to activate a part down there that I've been had my eyes on for some time now, so planning on doing a live video during the activation to get a little live action shot on the antenna and my PSU FT891 setup. So stay tuned.